What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to add and edit page numbers in Adobe InDesign. This should be quite an easy tutorial. Everything you need will be listed in the description below. To follow this tutorial, you'll need an InDesign document that contains multiple pages. For the first step, seek out the Pages panel in your workspace. If you don't see it, navigate to Window and select Pages. With the panel pages open, open up the master page by double-clicking your master page. Now, select the text tool from the toolbar. According to your preferences, create a text box where you want your page number to show. Next, navigate to Type, insert special characters, markers, and select Current Page Number. You will notice the default page number with the symbol A. This just gives us an idea of where your page number will be on the page. Now, apply the master page to the document pages on which you want the page numbering to appear. To do so, open up the Pages panel menu and click on Apply Master to Pages. Here, you can specify the page ranges in the Two Pages option where you want the master applied and click on OK. You will now see page numbers on the pages you have applied the master to. If you want to edit the page numbers, navigate to the Pages panel and select the page where you want to start a new numbering style section. Go to Layout and select the Numbering and Section option. Here, you can specify the changes that you want to make and then select OK. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.